Hello, good afternoon. My name is Raf van der Smissen from Xenix, and today we are here at the SPIE Defense and Security Sensing show in Baltimore. So Xenix is a company based in Belgium, and we work on infrared cameras, both 2D line scan cameras in shortwave, midwave, and longwave infrared. And today we're going to introduce one of our new products, that's the high resolution line scan shortwave infrared camera. It's called the Lynx camera.
Okay, let's talk about our shortwave infrared sensors. This here is the X-Lin 1.7-3000. That is our line scan detector in InGaAs technology that offers more than 3000 pixels of resolution. This was developed for an ESA European Space Agency project that's called ProbaV. That's a Belgian vegetation satellite that actually will be launched later this week. So we're using there, or the 3000 pixel line scan array was developed specifically for this project, and the satellite mission will be orbiting at an altitude of 880 kilometers to reveal detailed long-term information on the changing crop and vegetation patterns of the planet and other vital parameters for preserving the biosphere. Now, Xenix has, based on that, developed some other products, and that's what that's for example here, the Lynx machine vision line scan camera, also with SWIR InGaAs technology, but having only the 1024 pixels array here available. There is a higher resolution version available with 2048 pixels also. So the cameras come with our specially developed ROIC readout circuit that has, as I said, 512 pixels, 25 micron pixel pitch, or a 1024 version with 12.5 micron pixel pitch, or the high resolution 2048 pixels on a 12.5 micron pixel pitch. We offer high speed versions up to 40 kilohertz line rate for the 1024, or 10 kilohertz line rate for the 2048. As far as interfaces are concerned, so we have cameras with a gigabit Ethernet interface or a camera link interface, and also our newly developed CoaXpress interface will be available for these cameras.